Welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Slayer, The Legend of Heroes. Blind, I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I'm going to be cutting a lot out of, well, at least the beginning of this episode, because I'm going to be grinding. But I'll show you one battle now, because Giles has 23 experience points to go until he reaches the next level, so I'll show that. Probably going to be sprites. No, fungoids. Some of our moon weapons hitting hard. These aren't really a challenge at all at this point. So Giles, level 30. I swear, at least one of us was level 30 before. So strength. 2, intelligence 2. Let's give him 2 luck. Alright, so I'm gonna be grinding some more. I'll show the level ups. Actually, look at Logan with 8 points. Let me just show one more battle. Boom, one shot it. There's a flame 4 in your face. Nice. Logan, 30. Give him 1 speed, 1 luck. And Ethan. Sonya's got a little while to go, though. I'm just gonna give him some more intelligence. I gave him 1 strength, 3 intelligence. Damn, look at his luck. I'm gonna give him 3 speed as well. So we're good for a while. The next one to level up, obviously, is gonna be Sonya, but it's gonna be a little while, so I'll see you guys then. We gotta, we'll be basically more for cash than anything else. I wanna be able to get, kit us out with Doom Shields, Doom Mail, and a Doom Blades, I believe. Yeah, Doom Blades is better than Spears. A Moon. So I keep saying Moon. So I keep saying Doom when I mean Moon. And, yeah, so he's got basically everything. I want to get him a Moon Blade. Ethan needs a Moon Shield. Sonya needs a Moon Shield and Moon Blade. And Giles needs a Moon Shield and Moon Blade. So we need a lot of money, so I'm not even going to go back and try to get any of this stuff until I have at least, yeah, about 100,000 gold. And we'll see what we can do from there, trading stuff back and forth. So I'll see you guys probably at Sonya's level up time. Okay, Sonya's probably going to level up with the next battle. These things give a lot of experience. I want to get my calm working. Waiting for him to go. Thank you. Maybe they won't be able to duplicate themselves with the calm like that. Oh, no. No such luck. The other one had 22 hit points. So only been in like 5 battles. We got an evil eye. And that's all it took for Sonya to get her level. I'm getting, like, between 1 and 2,000 per battle. So as you see, I'm already up to 38,000 gold. My goal is 100,000. Strength, strength. Intelligence, intelligence. Luck. Okay. So when I see you guys next, I don't know. We might level up again to 31, some of us, before we get to our goal of 100,000 gold. We'll see. Okay, now, Giles is about to level up. What's interesting is that, I don't know if I mentioned it before, but the experience they tell you you get at the end is not divided over, you know, say you get 1,000 experience points, it's not divided like 250 for each. It's 1,000 for everybody, so. Not sure if I ever mentioned that before. So with these, especially this magic caster type in the middle, I do calm. If I run into some of those, were they gnomes or dwarves or something like that? If you cast calm on them, there's like three of them there, and they'll just sleep. They'll daydream, and then they'll fall asleep. It's funny, so. And you get a lot of money from them, a lot of gold, like 2,700 gold or something like that. So that's pretty sweet because you don't take any damage at all, at least as long as you cast your calm. And yeah, they just stand there and fall asleep and let you kill them. So this might level up Giles at this point. So he won't summon more flame skulls. I'm still not sure if you get more experience if he summons them and you kill them. That'd be a sweet thing to do, actually, if you want a lot of experience. If that's the case. I do not know. I haven't really kept track of that. It's a waste to use Ethan just to knock 2 points off it. This way it's not attacking us. Not yet. Look at that. 115. So that was 1,200... for each party member, 1,200 experience. And as you see, we're getting close to our goal of 100,000 gold. I've been grinding for about 15 minutes since the last segment. Right, here we're definitely using our calm spell. I'm not sure if they hit us with lightning anyway, I guess we'll find out. They're just hitting us with something. Just ignoring the transformed one. Giles is smart. He knows which one to attack already. I didn't even say he transformed, like he cloned himself. Oh, here we go. Oh crap, Logan as well, and Giles. Didn't anticipate that. Alright, so. Strength, intelligence. I'm gonna put all this into speed right now. And then Giles. ...67 for both. Even 30 for luck. Alright, good. So, yeah. Just shy of 75,000. I guess I'll show you the next battle because Ethan's gonna level up now. He's actually gonna heal up a little first, but he'll be alright. That was easy. Now Ethan. I like that we all leveled up like pretty close together to each other. Except for Sonya. Sorry, Sonya. Ethan's strength is good. Let's put 1, 2. Three, and then kinda wanted to no, that's okay. I wanted to put both into speed. I kind of mispressed or whatever. Alright, so we don't have much to go until we get to 100,000, so I'll see you guys. We'll probably get the money before Sonya. It's gonna be close, actually. Yeah. Well, we'll see. We'll see who what happens first. We level up Sonya or we get to 100,000 gold. Okay, we're getting close now. Sonya only needs 1262. She might level up with the next battle. As you see, I've been using up her magic points because I know it's going to be filled up to full once once she levels up. And yeah, we're almost there to 100,000. We have 88,000 and change. So where is the next monster? I hope you went into those gnomes or dwarves, whatever they are. Nope, not this time. I like to get rid of these things first because they do that double charge. It's really difficult. Damaging. Yeah, here it is. He silences spells too. I don't like that. Well, at least we got rid of him. We found a telelens. We actually found a steel rod off a battle like 3 battles ago. Nope, she didn't level up this time. Let's see if we can get another heal off of her. Or cure 3 here. Top off a little bit, because why not? Yeah, what the hell? Battle! Bring the battle! There we go, Firebirds. Anything will do it at this point. So close to leveling up. Okay. So I've been kind of like doing it even here. Strength, strength, intelligence, intelligence. Speed is good. Let's get luck up some more. There we go. Alright, a few more battles and I'll be to my 100,000 and then we're going back to... I forget, is it Oasis or Cardis? Well, Cardis is selling some of the stuff and Oasis is selling... Oh, there's a Port Sword is selling... I think it's Cardis and Port Sword? I don't know. We'll warp around and we'll figure out who's selling what. Okay, we got 100,000. Oh, jeez. These things call for help, so... But if it's the spots occupied by somebody else, no one comes. So I like to get rid of them first. Look at this, we got a little bit more money to spend. Now I checked off screen, this is where they sell the moon shield, so... But I'm gonna get rid of this rod I found. I don't know what the evil eye is, I'll sell the steel rod. You don't need that, that's an old item. I think that's what Sonya came with. She had equipped. Hold on 1 second. Who has the moon shields? Okay, we need 1, 2, 3 moon shields. We're gonna use up all our gold, but we're able to sell the other stuff back, right? I'm probably gonna have to do some more grinding. Getting crazy here. Okay, Ethan. Defending 240, right? 260. Sonya 290. 310. Giles. 240. 260. Oh, that's right. I'm forgetting he doesn't buy things. Hope we get a lot of money from this. Some. Wow, that stinks. Okay. I could just leave him like that. Alright, so we need a moon blade. We need two moon blades. I think it's Port Sword selling that stuff? Hold on. Yeah. Warp 2. I wish this stuff was in, like, alphabetical order. You sense reality warping around you. Oh, not her. I avoided talking to her. That was good. I can't even afford it. Crazy. Alright. What about moon mail? Do we all have moon mail? Yeah, you do. Alright, so we need moon blades. I just want to know how much these sell for. Is there even there's a place that sells yet around here? $37,500. So we can get for the two $69,000. So I really only need, like, wait, that, not what I meant to do. That is not what I meant to do, and this is not gonna work out that way. I am just spacing here, guys, don't mind me. I wanted to see how much the Doom Blade goes for. $18,000, so 36,000. So we need like 36. I'm being conservative in my estimates. Really, like 37,000. We can get for the two Doom Blades. So then. I mean, technically I could sell them both now and get one moon blade, but then one of us doesn't have a weapon. So 37,000. So we need, hold on. I know this is math. I should be able to do this in my head, right? Most people can just do this in my head, but I'm distracted by too many things going on right now. If that makes any sense. So, 37. So it's gonna, he's going to give us 37, and then we already have 45, so that's 82. So we really, I need just another 18,000 gold on top of this. 45. So we need to get the 63,000. So I'm gonna be grinding some more. I'll probably just go to, just to be safe, 65,000. Let's make it even 65. So I gotta do some more grinding to get the Doom Moon Blades. God. I keep messing that up. Yeah, next time, literally. I don't. Yeah. And then I wonder about trading in the Doom's. The Moon Spear for the Moon Blade as well. Alright, I'm gonna party around here a little bit because it's probably a little tougher. Hopefully, get some more. You know. Money than the creatures down in the desert, southern desert area. So I'll see you guys in a little bit. Okay, these are the imps I was talking about. They're actually bearded imps, not gnomes or dwarves. And, well, I know I've gotten over the 65,000, but we're so close to leveling up, especially, well, everyone except for Sonya. I've decided I'm going to level everyone up to 32 first. We're probably going to need the extra money anyway. Because I want to trade out Logan's Doom Spear for the Doom Blade. And I don't know how much that sells for. But the Doom Blade's pretty expensive. So once Logan goes, which they might put us to sleep a few times before he can even go. Hopefully I get to see you when I'm, show you what I'm talking about. Okay. So if we go Calm 1 on these guys... They don't do anything. Daydreaming. Tired and bored. Twiddling their thumbs. Now they've gone to sleep, as you can see. And we take no damage at all. They just let us kill them. And we get 2,760 gold and 1,388 experience. That's awesome. All for a 10 magic point calm spell. As you see, I'm running their mana down, but it's all gonna come back up shortly. Okay, the next battle should level Giles up. Oh, we got the imps again. Awesome. Now just stand there and allow us to kill you. Thank you. My favorite kind of battle. Giles! Magic points back up. Give him one more int. The speed's really good. Let's do luck. And yeah, I'm gonna let the other three level up as well. Actually, the next battle should get Logan. Here we go. There should be no more trouble out of them. Giles would just wake up. We could kill them a little quicker. Hey, Giles! Just in time to get the killing blow in the last one. Logan. Strength 70 now. I'm gonna put his luck up 1, speed 2. I'm gonna keep going because Ethan's next. We don't need to be healed at all. That's awesome. Now, I've been putting these guys to sleep, but these two still attack with their firepower. So, it's not a spell thing, so I might as well just kill this guy really quickly. If at all possible. Get. I don't know why they default to the right one. I tend to go left to right if the foes are identical. Ethan's turn. Wow, look at that. Exactly 1,000 magic points. I'm gonna put his strength to 70. Intelligence 2, and put a 1 in speed. Now we got a few battles to go. Probably like 4 or 5. Probably more like 5 for Sonya, so I'm gonna cut that out and level her up, and then we'll go back to Port Sword and get those Doom items. Doom Blades. Okay. This battle might put, besides putting Sonya to sleep, it might level her. I've completely used up her magic points, so it'll be as efficient as possible. Speaking of it being efficient, forget how much experience these guys give us. It's close to 1,200, I know, something like that. 1388, good. She levels up. Alright. I feel like getting strength up there. Intelligence is 69, dudes. Okay, so let's... We got 95,000 gold here, so let's warp back to Port Sword. And I don't have my timer going. Should I have my timer going? Okay. Doom items! Ship sailed for Mortavia and won't be back soon. That's more than she told us before, right? She just told us the ship just left. Just wonder if that guy had anything new to say. Alright, so we're looking for the Moon Blade. We can buy one now. And we're gonna sell our other. So he has it. She has it. She needs a Moonblade. Okay, so attack 390, now 470. That's pretty significant. So let's go sell the Doomblade. I would sell the other one, but I want to see how they compare. I like to compare the attack. It's amazing how quickly that money goes down. All of a sudden you feel broke, but we still have to sell the other thing. We have to equip the other thing. What are we at? Attack 389, 469. This is gonna really help. Selling the Doomblade. Many thanks, partner. Now, I'm just gonna sell just in case this backfires on us. Or save, rather. I guess it's sell. Okay, so Logan doesn't have a Doom Blade or Moon Blade. I keep saying, anytime I say Doom Blade, just think of, think Moon Blade is what I'm really talking about most of the time. So we're gonna see how much the Moon Spear will sell for. His attack's 530 with the Moon Spear. This will give us enough to get him a Moon Blade. 530 with the Moon Spear. Don't get in my way. Now it broke. Okay, so we got Moon Blade, Moon Mail, and Moon Shield for everybody. Until the next town when we find, like, Cosmic Blade and Cosmic Shield or some crap. Alright, I'm gonna save again because we're complete with this. This is good. Anything new with you? I need cloth. All right. Let's try warping to Oasis. Anything new is going on over there? Now this guy's selling the other stuff that we already have. Moon Shield and the Moon Blade is better than the Moon Spear, so never mind for you. These people. Thirsty men. Here's another half of it. Alright, so spells. Let's warp back to Cardis. The dog's gone again. So cute, always making trouble. So he's back over here. He has nothing to do but sleep here and bury bones. Look at all the holes. Good day, Gov. Good day, Governor. It's time to celebrate. After all my waiting, a dragon has just laid an egg. After the hatching, I can get to work making dragon cloth. Cloth, you say? Dragon cloth? What's that? I guess I can say, but it's a secret. Can I trust you? No. I can't divulge such an old family secret. Sorry, Gov.
Just put the dragon cloth.
Same thing. No, okay. Oh, look at the egg! Here's the egg. I'm surprised these things don't just kill us. So you said he buried something round before, like an egg? Now, that's where he normally sleeps, but he is sleeping there again. Let me try leaving and coming back. Does the dog move again? The dog's moved again. Dog's back over here. Do you see my Toddykins? He's purebred, you know. Very round things are his favorite. Oh, he doesn't sleep though. Oops. Not seeing anything around here. I think the dog steals his egg, but do I have to hit something to make that happen? Now the dog's back over there. There's something else in the middle. Ugh, I hit it too many times. I wish there was just an escape, you know, escape dialogue thing. Well, alright. I need to figure out what's going on here with the, egg and the dragon cloth and the kite and this is like some kind of puzzle thing that involves you talking to people in order or something, that I don't know, in a certain order or a certain time frame. I gotta figure it out. In the meantime, thanks so much for watching, guys. I'm glad we got all the moon stuff, and that's a good thing. Now we just gotta work on moving the story forward. Thanks so much for watching, see you next time, and always, seek adventure.